I have always wanted to be an explorer. And I remember as a kid thinking, you know, everything had been discovered. And I told myself that that was okay because, you know, you don't have to be the first for humanity. As long as you're discovering something new for yourself, then you're an explorer. And so my whole life has been about lifelong learning and exploring the world around us and learning new things for myself. And then all of a sudden, I get the opportunity to actually become a first. And that just changed everything for me. I have a permanent smile every time I talk about the fact that I'm the first Black woman to pilot a spaceship. And I don't want to be the last. And so it comes with a lot of responsibility of how do I go out and promote and inspire and motivate, but also help future women of color follow in my footsteps. And I think about Bessie Coleman and how Bessie Coleman was the first African-American woman to get her pilot's license. She couldn't do it here in the United States. She had to go to France because of segregation. And she did that in 1921. And I flew to space as the first Black woman pilot of a spaceship in 2021, exactly 100 years later. And I think about how we need representation to show that we can do this and break down those barriers. And so Bessie opened up aviation for women of color, and I want to open up space as a pilot for women of color.